Hello and welcome back to the endless journey, and we'll start where we left off. So this looks like a bakery. Ooh, we can actually go inside. Hello, little lady. She's not gonna ask why I'm clicking on everything. Flower ad. Clicking on this lady, but okie dokie. Where's the door? Got stuck. Oh, she makes pretzels. The looks of it. Hello. Oh, I can't go in. It looks like a bit like Brothers from Animal Crossing New Horizons. He's a bit podgy, this one though. Well, I could go in this one and the bakery. Oh, she went out. Is there anything in this place? No. A mouse. You're waiting for him to come out. Go this way, see if there's anything this way. Hello. Fireworks. No fireworks. Crafting. Person doesn't like fireworks. And why is this dude coughing? Well, he won't talk to me, so what's this? A bag. Visitors from the West say that this is a special kind of alchemy, as it does not stem from greed or curiosity, but from the fact that it makes people happy, short-lived and yet eternal. This kind of wondrous philosophy and fireworks is what keeps people entrance. Formula, sulfur, I don't know that one, and carbon powder. Oh, I can see a little bottle. That's one of them. Oh. What's that? Oh, that's a tavern, pub. Can I go in there? No. Woo! little smooch. Oh, you just left me out here. Where's Papa? He went upstairs. I have a cat. I need a bed. Oh, it's an envelope. Dear Mutter, how are you? I'm doing well. Please don't worry. The streets of Burham are very wide and weird and very wet. It's filled with smoke and fireworks. I found work at the harbour and will work hard at it. Please send my regards to Mark and Jenny. Hank. I hope I read that right. Oh, there's a little girl there. She owned the cat? No, put the kitty cat in the bed. Yes, I will go and look for her when I find her. Oh. Right, we're gonna go and find her straight away then. Scroll painting. I can't talk to this girl at the table. Yeah, Papa's upstairs, but we can't go upstairs because we got to find the owner of this kitty cat. Sat on the door. Notice, because Thomas Stark is unable to pay his debts, his house and all its furniture will be in auction under his name. With all creditors, please register with the state law, Mr. Rogers, first within 30 days of this notice. 1860. Bankruptcy notice. Can you read what's on the floor? No. Ah, little drawings on the wall. Oh, it's a little girl. I know where your cat is. She looks like Alice in Wonderland with that dress. She's so happy. Oh, can she not see me? Because I'm small? No, I can't go that way. We'll go back to the tavern. Quick. Should we even find Papa? As she calls him. Ooh, what's that? A key. Oh, there's Is that the cat and the fiddle, is it? Why do we have to go around to talk to this man? Now I can go upstairs. Oh. Do Julian follow your heart? Papa and Mama will always be proud of you. What's this man doing? Oh, you lost your key. I have a key. Which one is our dad in? Not this one. Is it this one? Yep. Hello, Daddy dearest. We finally arrived here safe and sound, although this is Leon's territory. I cannot feel much magic here. Could she already be? I wonder if I can get any information about her in town. If I can find out where she lives, I may be able to find some data on artificial souls. Oh, so it's like magic-y 19th century. Huh? Ah, you look a puppet. That's interesting. It's night time. So is he gonna wind her up to keep her moving? Where's my dad? Oh, he's talking to the vicar. I kinda get a bit what they're saying when they're doing speech bubbles. A little bit. Oh, she's by the kitty cat today. Sausages. A dog? Who's this young man? He's humming. Queen. Oh, he's playing. Church. Do 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 do. Oh, I went that way this time. Can't go in. Why can't you go in? Church time. Okay. Need to fix. Why do you have so many clocks? This they've all got the sign. They've all got the same. Oh, you can move. Okie dokie, this is a puzzle by the looks of it. Let's go down here first. Somebody's making flags. Silver coins fall noisily from the coffin. Copper coins slowly roll on books of writing, as the tin angel behind God's back is secretly laughing. Where is the water? Drip, drop, it turns time's wheels. Where is the fire? Pit, pat, as it makes the meals. Where is the lady? She has long turned to dust under your heels. Holiday card. Okay. Secrets. Is there anything on these bookshelves? Model ship. Oh, I'm telling him. Oh man, I'm gonna have to take a picture of that because I will not remember that. Okie dokie. Oh, somebody's shouting him. So that's got to be for that thing on the chalkboard. Hello, Mr. Dog. Do you want the sausage? Figure that out in a minute. Let's go back over here. I didn't really check out the lady with the chickens rooster. She's crying. One of our eggs, two. Aww. Three. Don't know where the third one is. You lost an egg? And they're not picking up? Kitty cat, that's enough of kitty cat. Chicks, eggs. Can I give the dog this sausage? No, he's asleep. do I have to get another egg? Could I get one from the store? Like the boy was trying to catch the mouse. If he hasn't already caught it. Mouse got the egg. Get a little mouse. Where is that little mouse? I want the egg. It's a nice little puzzle. So I gotta give the chicken this egg, I'm guessing. I'm gonna give it to a certain chicken, the rooster. I pick this one up. I wonder what I'm gonna give this. Hello. Ah, he left a note down there. What would you like? You don't tell me what you want though, Mr. Dog. If I give you the egg, do you like eggs? I play fetch. Now I can get in there. Dog. Rusty army knife. Oh. 0719. If we're gonna give this dog a sausage. No? This dog. I'm gonna give this sausage too. Oh, and bring you out the back. Oh, the happy nutcracker. The cat. Oh. said 719. Would it be this one? Oh, it's working now. Tick tock, tick tock. I just took a lucky guess that it was that clock. Do, do, do. Oh, she talks to the little girl. Baking bread. Need some cherries. Was that? Cherries for the buns. Oh, he's back there again. Hello, old man. Boots for the boy. Boots. Lena. Can I have some cherries? Is that a no? Sounds it. Gonna go find some cherries. I know there was a gravestone with Lena on it. Lena. That's how you say it. Oh, but Mr. Dog, you're in the way. Oh. You want some flowers. Oh, hello little girl. Can I have some cherries? You've got blueberries. Okay. Can I give that to the baker? Even though the blueberries? Unless I paint them red. Without her knowing. Dip them in the chili sauce. Can you actually? Oh my life, you can. She's a sneaky little one. So we're going to give these to the baker lady. We'll probably get in trouble for giving her chili berries. has your merits. Don't touch fire with hands. Is that for 8 o'clock? So 0505. Which one would it be? It's not that one. So we've done 2 so far. So we've got 1, 2, 3. Now all this back and forth. I've got a stick with jam on. Oh no, milk's gone. Why can I not get in your house, mister? He's still waiting for that mouse. I met that mouse, he's quite nice. Huh? Is he telling me the time? There's one there as well though. Who? Oh, are you in my other horse? Can I give you some hay? Great. Hello? Bored. What am I making? thinking something. Mr. There he is. Little Wells. I did not know what that meant. Is it like bandages and something? Little horse. Oh, bless her. You shouldn't laugh. Scissors. Look, you didn't trip with them in your hands. Medicine. Bandages. Leave it here for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe to my channel and this video if you liked it. And we'll see what happens in the next video. But I hope you all have a lovely day. And I'll see you in the next one. So, bye.